the doubles final was just outstanding. Several deuce points in the fifth game. Spectacular points from both teams. And these two men were a big part of those points. So this singles match should be outstanding.
Malong to serve, love all.
Malong's gonna start with the serve, love all. Xu Xin going for the classic spin out forehand deep to the backhand corner. That shot makes it, it's probably gonna end the rally. Shot misses, it definitely ends the rally. Beautiful backhand right over the table. And the crowd ooing and awing at that high toss serve. Makes it very difficult for Xu Xin to read the spin on it. Malong often does a high toss serve, but those seemed a little bit higher than usual.
Net.
Led service. There's the reverse penhold backhand, but it's just long. You can see how much power Xu Xin gets on that shot. He's starting to step up into Wang Hao territory with that RPB. And the reverse penhold backhand starting off the point again, but it's the forehand that fails him in this point, and Ma Long with a strong start up 4-0 in game one. Nice placement right into the body. Not an easy forehand for Xu Xin.
Let
service. Wow, that's some touch. Very deep on the table with that block. Timing of Ma Long a little bit off. First point for Xu Xin this match. Sort of a medium-paced forehand flip from Xu Xin to the middle. It's 2 points in a row after Ma Long's first four in a row. Strong over the table backhand from Ma Long. Chinese style. Serve to the forehand, steps around and takes it with the backhand for some extra power on the over the table game. Spinny RPB gets a little bit of side spin on it too. Ma Long serving at 5-3. Now, for some reason, Xu Xin's having a lot of trouble with his forehand. The RPB's going in, but the follow-up forehand, the most devastating shot he has not even come into play yet in this match. Heavy underspin short to the forehand side from Ma Long. Beautiful flip over the table off of 1 foot from Xu Xin. And it's two RPBs in a row, two reverse penhold backhands from Xu Xin to make it a 2-point game. The players towel off. These players train with their coaches in different cities, so even though they're both on the national team, when they show up for a tournament like this, they've got some new tricks for each other. What a shot! Ma Long returning it right down the line on that forehand. Xu Xin was waiting, turned on the other side of the table. Unbelievable the amount of time it takes. So fast, these quick decisions. Beautiful beautiful reverse Penhold backhand. Just crushes the ball cross court, and Ma Long can't even reach it. See a little bit of trouble right from the service toss. Ma Long is not the first person to have trouble with the service. Ding Ning, Zhang Jike, high toss, the ball seems to be carrying. People not used to the facility, maybe. Ma Long put a bit of extra side spin on that ball as it carried away from Xu Xin. Xu Xin trailing with the serve. Now 6-9. And an unforced service error. There's never a good time, but he's given Ma Long 4 game points in game one. Clever play and touch from Xu Xin right near the table with a chop block to start it off, and then a floater back from just under the table. And that's it. Ma Long takes it. 11-6. Game one to Ma Long. So apparently Ma Long's last shot caught the edge of the table to take it 11-6.
One off. One more.
Xu Xin rushing that shot a little bit. About a foot behind where he needed to be for that backhand punch after the reverse pendulum serve. Very spinny ball, a little bit of arc on it. Xu Xin sort of apologized. Looked like a little bit of a mishit. But still, it's 2-2 in game two. Beautiful forehand from down below the table. That's Xu Xin's bread and butter. When he hits that ball wide cross court, it's not coming back. Took advantage of Ma Long recentering himself after taking the backhand from the forehand side. No way, a jumping backhand ripper counter right off of Xu Xin's amazing forehand. Two in a row, and even more power from Ma Long to finish the point. Look at that ball. Xu Xin's got 3 steps running for it and cannot reach it. Tied up at 3 points apiece in game two. Ma Long with the serve.
Go.
Top of the net and out. You can hear it matters a lot to Ma Long right now. Ball sails long. Xu Xin with the extra topspin on the forehand side. It is 4 points apiece. Just off the top of the net. Oh. edge of the table. Incredible power on that RPB, and Ma Long blocks it right back to the forehand side, but Xu Xin catches the edge of the table. There it is. Nothing he can do. Point after the lobby counters with the reverse Benhold backhand, and Ma Long stays strong and in the rally close to the table, finishing him off with the wide shots of the forehand. Look at that shot. Steps around. Still almost comes back. That's the beauty of these matches at this level. When you think the point's over, it just gets better. To make that so bad. What a rally. Incredible block after block after block. And Xu Xin with the chopping, swooping forehand from under the table. Look at this replay. How does he get that ball? And there it is, the side swiping chop. And this ball, oh, just missing the around the net backhand. Beautiful as he turns. Just amazing. Xu Xin, my boy. Down 5-7 in game two with the serve.
Net.
Lead service.
5-7. Net.
Lead service again.
5-7.
Trying to pull a Liuxia one. Unbelievable. The anticipation of Ma Long to even reach that ball as Xu Xin hits the widest forehand, what he's known for, and Ma Long's right there to hit it back to the short side of the table. And here he makes his move, that's the break. And Ma Long goes, just covers it into the very corner of the table. Xu Xin has to risk it all to win that point. Ma Long overdoing it. It's now a 2-point game. Ma Long still in the lead, 8-6. Excellent flip from right near the net. Ma Long steps in and catches the ball before it reaches its peak. He's putting excellent pressure on Xu Xin right now, up 9-6 to go up 2-0 in the men's singles finals. This is best 4 out of 7. RPB from Xu Xin in the second one goes long. It is now 4 game points in the favor of Ma Long. Xu Xin with the serve, down 6-10. Block after block, and the last one catches the net and goes off the table. The score is now 7-10. Xu Xin trailing still by 3. Deep on the table with a little bit of side spin as the ball kicks and whizzes past Ma Long. Xu Xin has fought off 2 game points so far, and he has 2 more to go to get the deuce. This is his only chance to tie it up at 1 game each. Ma Long, 2 more game points. A beautiful points. Excellent flip by Ma Long. Looked like it should have won the game, and Xu Xin brings it right back. Ma Long recovers. We got a side-swiping chop shot there. Just saw Ma Long spins it up, and Xu Xin goes for broke to the backhand corner and takes the point. Is now trailing by one. 10-9, Ma Long with his second serve and his last game point before deuce. After the RPB to the open table, Ma Long recovers and rips it with his forehand for a kicking loop shot and takes the game 11-9 to go up 2-0 in the men's singles finals. Stick around, game three coming up just after this. And we're back in game three. Ma Long's gonna start off with the serve. He's up 2-0, love all. Takes the first point of game three. Staying right on top of the table, forcing Xu Xin back. Oh, the short serve for a second bounce on the table. Xu Xin swinging a miss. He's got to step in and get that a little bit earlier. It looked like his body broke after he missed that shot. In slow motion, you could see. I think it's just an emotional expression. Right idea, the flip over the table with the forehand down the middle. But no luck, did not connect. And Ma Long up 3-0 with a 2-0 lead in games. Xu Xin's got to turn it on. And there's one. He's on the board. We've got more shiny confetti leakage than usual right now. Beautiful shot, wide out to the forehand. Xu Xin finding just the very corner of the table where Ma Long cannot reach the ball. And it all started with that shot right into the body that Ma Long had to step around just a little bit, gave up his position. What a recovery from Ma Long. Down below the table, just off the ground, and Xu Xin knows it. Looked like the point was over for sure, but Ma Long never gives up. Look at this. 2-3 steps, blasted with the backhand again and again. Really had to fight to win that point. Xu Xin with a very lucky break off the top of the net, but it wasn't enough. And it's 5-2. Ma Long extends his lead. Some funny stuff going on there. It looked like Ma Long was swatting flies going back and forth with that last shot. He was stepping back, got in a little too late, popped it up. And look at that, he shows forehand, then goes back to the backhand. It's almost like a goalie standing in the goal, faking one direction before a shot. Pretty much a penalty kick for Xu Xin.
5-4.
Xu Xin's right back in it from 5-2. He's won the last 2 points. It's now a 1-point game as Ma Long serves 5-4. And Xu Xin blocks it way out wide to the forehand. Ma Long gets back for it and loops it just past the table. Completely planted there, calm as ever. Look at that face. And he's watching it, trying to do a drop shot if it comes on. Ma Long hitting it completely behind him. And Xu Xin with a short serve of his own for a double bounce on the table. Is now in the front, takes the lead, is up 6-5. Ball hits the top of the net. Stays at his 5-7. 2-point lead for Xu Xin. Reminder, Xu Xin has not won the China Open since 2012 in Shanghai. Ma Long won it twice last year. Hooking forehand topspin into the middle, but it finds the net. Nice block by Xu Xin to stay in at the table and bring Ma Long back in. Now 8-6, he's got a chance to put a game on the board. Little help off the top of the net, and Xu Xin stays there for the block. Comes in again and brings it out wide to the forehand. Ma Long overlooping it, and it is a 9-6 lead for Xu Xin. Jumping up into the air to stay on top of the ball, and a counter loop from the forehand side. Xu Xin needs a breath. Look at these replays in slow motion. Unbelievable points. And it is now 4 game points for Xu Xin with these sky lobs to take a game and be 1-2. A little bit slower pace of play after that. Nice smile and laughter by Xu Xin, some funny body language. I forgot his nickname in Chinese, but it's a funny one, basically saying that nobody understands where his head is. Push a little side spin left on it, and the ball carries off the table. The mad ones are the ones for me. Those are the ones I like, the ones where you never know where their head is. They're unpredictable. They're interesting to watch, and that's Xu Xin all day long. And he takes the game 11-8 after 2 game points go away. It is now 1-2. Xu Xin is trailing Ma Long in the men's singles finals. Game 4 coming up just after this break.
Moskay. Presidente, sir. Hello.
Let's service as Shushin starts off game four, trailing one game to two. His nickname, Arya, meaning he always does something interesting, to say it nicely. Great placement by Ma Long right into the body. Forehand flip right over the table. Excellent power from Shushin, and it's one all. Cute ball boy running at full speed. The crowd loves it. Ran all the way across the arena to get that ball. Great devotion of the fans here. Ball kicked out wide to the forehand. Fooled me, I thought it was going the other way. Did not fool Ma Long. Just missing. What a backhand! There wasn't even time to blink. Ma Long hit it as hard as he could, and Shushin with the reverse penhold backhand right back. Watch this, bam, boom. Just standing up straight. Spins the gun, puts it back in his hip holster. Cool hand Shushin over here. Amazing. 2 points apiece. Spinny, spinny ball miscontacted by Ma Long. And that ball has so much heat on it. Changes the direction, one into the body and then one deep to the backhand corner, and he starts his run over to the forehand side to protect. Here it is. And he doesn't make a move until he sees the ball going that way. Incredible confidence in his leg strength and his feet speed to get to that ball if he needs to. Shushin is now leading 4-2, Ma Long trailing with the serve. Almost recovers. The serve received from Shushin, wide out to the forehand. You could see it all started with the toss. Ma Long had to reset his feet. It's the second time we've seen that happen on his high serve toss. Shushin, shoe tie. It was Ma Long who had a shoe tie. So Ma Long with his second serve, down 2-5 in game four. Oh, unbelievable points. Two shots in a row from Shushin that should not have come back. Just amazing, one after the other. Popped up high, right back. And then the chop goes just long. Arya, don't know what that hand signal means. Beautiful shot right on the line. Makes it look so easy. Just picks a spot on the table and it's done. Not a bad receive at all from Ma Long. You've got to remember, Shushin's working with the highest point of the net for the shortest point of the table. That time the RPB finds the net. Ma Long down 4-6 right now.
Not
Lead service.
4-6.
The RPB over the table stays on his side of the net. And Xu Xin not able to get the point. Ma Long makes it a 1-point game. Excellent over the table play. Ma Long quick on his feet, gets in and catches the ball before it drops down, and it's now tied up at 6 each. Xin trying to play the ball from his hip, deep on the backhand side. Several point streak. Ma Long, I believe, has the last 4 points in a row. And the RPB sails long. The momentum in this game has really shifted now as Ma Long is up 8-6 with two serves. Xu Xin does not want to be down 1-3. 2-2 is a much better deal. And played right into the elbow. Some lackluster play from Xu Xin. I guess he knows he left the ball just a little bit too high. Body language, let's see how it comes out this next point. Now that is odd. Xu Xin standing up straight, a chop block over the table. Looked like he'd thrown in the towel for the game already. And Ma Long missing the high ball. It's unfortunate when you feel like your opponent's giving you the point and you can't just accept it. Can't accept their gift. Inside out forehand flip, just missing the wide forehand on the table. And now Xu Xin is battling against 3 game points. 7-10, Xu Xin serve. Counter by Ma Long to take the point and the game. And Ma Long goes up 3-1 in the fourth game. Fifth game starting in just a bit. We'll see if Xu Xin can come back and make this even more exciting. Back in the fifth game as Ma Long serves. He wins this game, he wins the championship. First point to Ma Long is up 3-1 in games and 1 point to 0. Chop block, this time not giving Ma Long any trouble. Not a bad shot block either. Pretty low. Look at all that side spin on the ball.
Net.
Lead service.
Oh, cool.
Beautiful RPB. Shushin delivering the heat. And Shushin turns the corner. Ma Long reads it like a book and hits it wide to the opposite corner of the table. It's a 3-1 lead now for Ma Long in game five. Shushin's got the RPB. Doesn't need to turn the corner as often as he did maybe 2 years ago. There it is, the opening RPB, followed by the turnaround. The ball doesn't come back into play, so no need to use it. Excellent over the table flip from Ma Long, and it's a 4-2 lead for Ma Long. So Ma Long is 12-6 against Shushin. Strong winning record. Last time they played in the China Open, it was 4-1 for Ma Long. The way things are going right now, it could be a repeat performance. See the head shake of Shushin, not happy with what's happening. Huge forehand down the short side of the table. No time for Ma Long to react. Can Shushin turn it on? Is it too late? He's got to keep this up. Excellent over the table backhand from Ma Long to take the point. Service.
Six, sorry.
Going for the wide shot with the RPB over the table. It's a 7-3 lead for Ma Long. Shushin is not showing much promise right now. Both players have their timeouts.
Net.
Lead service.
Sorry, seven.
No timeout was called in the women's singles finals, even though it seemed like an obvious choice for Lucia Wen, who was down by a lot. Shushin squatting to run around for the forehand cross court. It's looking like a dark fate for Shushin. Quite sure what happened there. Great rally started. Shushin went for a bit of a reverse spin, inside out backhand here, hooking backhand. Just way short. A little bit early in the game to be starting exhibition. Yes, he's down by a lot, but we've seen greater comebacks even today. Oh, top of the net for the top of the net. Both players on the same side of the table for a brief moment. And he still hangs on to his paddle. That's amazing. And it is 10-4, 3-1 for Ma Long. You're going to have to expect some exhibition points here. No timeout called. And he tries to start an exhibition, but cannot do it. And Ma Long is the new China Open men's singles champion. He's not just the new, it's the third consecutive China Open championship for Ma Long, and it's a repeat performance over Xu Xin 4-1. So he will be standing on the tallest block of the podium during our awards ceremony. A double winner today in men's doubles and men's singles. A great day for Ma Long and an exciting match to watch. Stick around for the awards ceremony to see your favorite players in person, live, smiling for some great photo opportunities and some words from some very important people to Chinese table tennis and the International Table Tennis Federation. You've been watching the GAC Group 2014 ITTF World Tour China Open in Chengdu, Sichuan, China. I'm Adam Bobrow. Stick around for the awards ceremony.